Here at Wholesale Shade, we fabricate premium, custom fit fabric shade sails.
Let's look at some ways you can get creative with shade sail designs. Shade sails can be twisted, overlapped, and angled into unlimited designs. Here is a fairly standard 4-point high par design. You can see we have 2 high points, 2 low points, and the sail gives you that kind of twisted, very smooth look. Very, very clean lines. Originally underneath, we had 2 sails designed for this same area, but it needed a second pole, and even though they overlapped, in the end, a single sail gave us better shade. Shade sail designs do not normally need a center post, but by adding one, you can create a dynamic view. Here we have just a series of 6 triangles using high and low points on the same pole, and it gives a very almost flowery look to it. Here we have a nice dog run that is covered by 2 sails. They have a common low point and a common high point. Shade sails are perfect for commercial applications. These 2 sails are very far off the ground and provide almost a cathedral look to the front door of the commercial building. You can see here that it's just 2 sails, but the dynamic look of the 2 overlapping each other gives it a unique feel and a beautiful coverage for shade. Not all shade sails need to have a curved edge like this. In this case, we wanted the line along the house to be clean and smooth and straight. So we used a different function for attachment. Here we have an awning rail. In this case, the awning rail attaches to the house, and this keter attaches to the shade sail. Once you install the keter into the awning rail, you get this very tight connection along the house. It gives it a unique look and makes a very nice edge along here with good shade coverage. These 2 areas have the exact same 4 sails and the same pole layout. However, when you turn them to the side, you can see where this one uses all 4 at the high point in the middle, and this one uses 2 high and 2 low. These 2 different examples give a completely different look. Here we have a large area that needed multiple types of shade sails. The customer wanted a Roman sidewire shade on most of the area because they wanted to be able to open and close it depending on the season and the functions they were having. The middle area wasn't square and didn't apply very well to a slide wire function. So we put in this 4-point high par shade in the middle, giving it a very dramatic look, still providing good shade, combining 2 different types of shade construction.
Thanks for watching our video. We hope you learned something from it. You can check out our website at www.wholesaleshade.com or check out our YouTube channel.